us, how we feel they have wronged us, how we feel like they have mistreated us. We go to our friends and gossip and form cliques and get their opinion. Child, I wouldn't let nobody do that to me. Yeah, I know I would have to tell them off.
Amen.
You can't resolve nothing telling somebody off.
All right.
First of all, you got the wrong mindset. All
right.
People grown.
Amen.
I'm gonna let you just come and talk to him because.
All right.
You want respect, you better bring respect.
Amen.
Paul says the church got no business. I got to go. Paul says that the church got no business. So you can tell your friends. Paul says, church got no business. You can tell them. You know who they are. Paul says, church got no business in civil court because it is the church.
Amen.
That has been given the power.
All right.
To when they judge the whole world.
Amen.
Have I got a witness here?
Amen.
And since the Lord has given the church the power to judge the whole world, he's given the church the power to even judge angels.
All right.
I wish I had a witness here.
Amen.
And I Paul saying it ought to be somebody in the church who's wise enough to resolve the issue between brothers and sisters.
All right.
Do I have a witness here?
Amen.
But instead of us fulfilling our responsibility, what we do is talk about one another. What we do is whisper behind one another's back. And some of us even go home and talk about the shepherd who watches over our souls.
Right.
I wish I had a witness here.
Right.
I come to tell you that we as believers have been put in a blessed position. Do I have a witness here?
Amen.
Because we're the ones who're supposed to operate by the principles of Jesus Christ. Do I have a witness here?
Yeah.
That's why, children, we have to be conscious of the need to pray not only for our family, but pray as we come in to the house of prayer. Do I have a witness here? Some have said because he understood the need for prayer in his own life.
Right.
He said, it's me, oh Lord, that's standing in the need of prayer. I wish I could talk to somebody here. It's not my mother, it's not my father, it's not my sister, it's not my mother. Well, me, I wish I could talk to somebody here. Yeah, it's just me. Well, me, they're standing in the need of prayer. Don't you hear what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I realize, children, that every time I got to make a decision in the Lord's house, to make a decision that affects the body of the church, it's me that's standing in the prayer. Did you hear what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm every time I got the answer, I'm living in the church, it's me that's standing in the prayer. I wish I could tell somebody.
Yeah.
Because it's me, I wish I had a witness here. Because it's me, I'm not hesitant when I get to the Lord in prayer. They need a prayer. Did you hear what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And if the Lord should answer my prayer, I'm able to make the right decision. I wish I could tell somebody. Is there anybody here who ever found yourself in the situation when you said to the Lord, there's me. I wish I heard when you said, yes, it's me. Standing in the need of prayer.
Amen.
If you found yourself in a situation where you told the Lord, in me, they're standing in the need of prayer. Why don't you catch a neighbor by your neighbor's hand? Look your neighbor in the eye and tell your neighbor, oh, it's me. Did you hear what I'm saying? The doors of the church is open. Is that now?